staring at this old piano, playing through the memories that it holds, singing through the stories that it's told, and all the prayers that have been lifted, the leaps of faith, the giants slain, desperate cries and broken praise, have all the songs been sung? Is there still room for one?
I've walked a very up and down journey in my life, but from the outset what I can say is that God has been faithful to me through it all, and I think in everything I have learned to trust him, and he's revealing himself to me as the years go on. I went to art college when I was finished school, did a weaving degree, textiles. I hadn't touched anything to do with art for a long time. Started to, I thought I would like to paint because it was something I used to love to draw, but wasn't a big painter. So I got, ordered my watercolours, different things, started to paint, and I chose a bird just to look at the colour. And then it was like a switch, that's all I can describe. It's like something turned on that had been dormant. A lot of it is music and a lot of it's scripture. I think initially it is my journey really that is the heart probably of what's behind it. So a lot of maybe the songs I have chosen and the verses, these things that I felt God was speaking to me with, it would be at a song or somebody giving me a word, I wanted to tell people because it just shows you how real God is today. He comes into the minute details of our lives, and I guess through these pictures it's given me a way to convey that. I can genuinely say A Wee Bird Sings has just blossomed, and that's the only way I can describe it, and it's beyond me. I went back to the wee journal where I write the memories down, and I had written down that something that a friend had said, that I would be like a wee bird singing through everything. And at that point I thought that has to be the name, and that's when it became A Wee Bird Sings. The lion with the wee bird on its nose. I guess as Christians we know the meaning underneath it, and when people are buying that, I know that that's a wee bit of God going into their home. The only way I can describe it is it's like he's going back over my life and plucking the things out and bringing it together. So the whole art thing that I thought was dead, you know, he's bringing it to life again. I just have to walk in what God is putting in front of me at the moment, and just trust where he leads it and what he wants to do with it, and that it speaks to people and witnesses to people in ways that I won't even know or see, but it's for God's glory.
Maybe one more hand in the air saying you are holy. One more shattered heart singing you are good. Maybe one more voice crying out for mercy. One more hungry soul declaring you're enough. As long as there's breath. Song for you.